Let's discuss the title Lord of the Flies now, which represents evil inside everyone. In this story, we find a conch and represents democracy, okay, and freedom of speech as well. Now, in the story only, there is destruction of conch. And this means end of civil communication and weakness of In the story, we find piggy's glass. And piggy's glass or specs represents power of fire. And this power of fire is used for their comfort. And the same power causes death and destruction as well. The same thing is used for in a positive sense and negative sense as well. In the positive sense, we see they get they roast meat, they get warmth, and by the same fire, entire forest was destroyed, and in that forest, Littens, okay, the youngest student, youngest boy, was also dead. Okay, now it talks about tension of group thinking and individuality. Then comes battle between rational and emotional reactions. After that, it's a battle between morality and immorality. Let's go through the story now. Now, this is the situation. Entire world was engaged in World War II, okay? And there was a plane which was evacuating British schoolboys. Now, during that time, this plane was attacked by another plane and it was crashed. And all the boys landed on a deserted island, which was uninhabited, okay? Ralph and Piggy, two characters, they discover a conch. And this conch was used as a horn, by which they can call the boys and make them assemble in a place. Now, in order to survive in that island, Ralph called for election, okay? Now, in this election, all the school boys, this British school boys, had to choose their leader. Now, election was done, okay? And another point they had to deal with was plan of rescue. They had to rescue themselves. For that also, they had to execute plan, alright? Now, Ralph was elected leader. Ralph was elected by British school boys. Then we find Jack, who was appointed by Ralph, okay, and he was made hunter's leader. His job was to hunt and provide food for the entire students who were stranded in that island. Now Ralph, Jack and Simon explores the island. They wanted to see what is there around the island. Okay, three of them, they go and visit the island. Now they decided to light a fire to attract nearby ship. They wanted to get help. They wanted to get help from nearby ships. Therefore, they wanted to light fire. For that, they used piggy's glass or specs. With the help of sunlight, they were able to set ablaze the fire. Boys pay no heed to the fire and they start playing. This fire was burning, okay, it was set so that nearby ships will recognize there is a problem and then they will come for help. But group of boys, they did not pay any attention and therefore fire extinguished entire forest, okay. This fire extinguished entire forest. Now one boy disappeared and he dies. Now, initially, they enjoyed without adults. Adults, they guide young students, young children, young generation. In their guidance, they get saved from disaster. They get good guidance, all right? But they were happy without any interference of the elders. But whether it is going to be long-lasting or not, let us find out. They enjoy playing games and they were very happy. Instead of playing, they should have monitored signal fire so that they can get help and they can get out of that island. Alright? Now Jack gets obsessed with hunting. Jack, whose job was to hunt for the food, he was not able to kill pig at the first attempt. Therefore, he had become very obsessed. Now again, they light fire, alright, with the help of piggy's glass. and then they were waiting. All right. Now, after that, we see hunters' responsibility was to maintain food, and they were working on this. All right. They killed a pig and celebrated by dancing. In the island, they killed a pig and their food was ready for that day. They roasted it and they celebrated it. They celebrated their hunting by dancing. After that, Piggy criticizes that they had killed a pig. Jack and Piggy starts fighting. Okay. Ralph sees all this thing, chaotic situation, that his students were fighting, his schoolboys were fighting. Therefore, this leader, okay, wanted to maintain law and order. Therefore, he calls everybody with the help of this conch. He used it as a horn and called everyone. Now, friends, then we see the littlest boy, his name is Littlones, gets nightmare. Okay?
Now, some boys also believe him. Like, this nightmare was about a monster. This little boy thinks that, Littlones thinks that there is a monster on the island. And other boys also, some other boys in the group, they also believe so. Alright? Now, some nightmare is lurking around the island. This means that monster was there in the island and that monster was coming towards these boys, okay, group of boys. They were so scared now. By the time, in the air, military planes were engaged in a battle. As I have already told you, the situation was of World War II, and in the air, there were planes who were fighting. So, from this plane, okay, from this military plane, a parachutist,
he comes down to the earth and he lands on the island, but he is dead. Now, Sam and Eric, it was these two boys' duty to look after the signal fire at night. Okay, both of them, Eric and Sam, they think that it is a monster and gets terrified. They rushes towards the group and reports about the monster. Jack and Ralph go for the search of the monster, and both of them, they wanted to show their courage, show their bravery. Therefore, both of them comes out from their shelter and goes to see the monster, but they see silhouette of the parachute. Silhouette means outline, okay, a feature which was hanging on the tree. This parachute was hanging on the tree and they thought that it was monster. Now, they, because of the appearance of this parachute, they confirmed that it is deformed ape. It was looking like a deformed ape, okay, and they thought it's monster. Now, in a meeting, Jack says that Ralph is a coward because he did not want to move further after understanding that it is monster. Okay. Now, boys were made to vote again, but they did not vote for Jack. They again voted for Ralph, and Ralph was again the leader of the group. Now, Jack was so irritated because he had power. He is looking after hunting area and still he is not getting votes. So he's so irritated, and along with his hunting members, goes for hunting. Now Ralph takes his followers for lighting fire. Because they required help, they wanted somebody to help them. Therefore, he went along with his followers to light the fire, signal fire. Now in the hunting, Jack hunted a pig this time. Now he was so happy, he was so elated, and offered pig's head to the beast. How did they do it? Jack found a pig who was feeding his children, numerous children. He killed this pig, okay, or so, and he chopped off his head, and with the help of makeshift spear, which was made with the help of wood, he offered the head to the beast. Now this decapitated saw head catches flies, and this is all about the title, okay? The head of the pig catches flies, and this head is regarded as Lord of the Flies, right? Now Simon comes to see it. Simon wants to see what is going on, and looking at the very ugly, full of blood head of this sow, he gets so much terrified and he started vomiting as well. And he thought that this head is talking to him. This head is speaking to him. Okay, and what it was talking to him, what he was trying to convey to Simon, the head, okay, the head of the pig was trying to convey to Simon that evil is there inside each and every human being. We should get rid of that monster first, and then we should look outside. Okay, but at this situation, Simon faints and he wakes up and wants to go to the mountain to see what was the scenario out there. Now Simon sees the dead parasitist. Okay, it was not a monster, but it was a parasitist who had fallen from the plane. Now he understood, and he understood that the monster or the beast is inside everyone and not outside. Okay, now he wanted to inform boys. Therefore, he, from the mountain, he came down and he rushed towards boys, but they saw his shadow and mistook him as monster and killed Sam. It was so sad situation that Simon, who was morally upright, who looked after everybody's health and happiness, okay, he was killed by his own students, his own fellow mates. Now, all the boys were in a chaotic rivalry. Everybody started fighting, and even Ralph and Piggy were engaged in that. Here, we find Jack had conducted feast with that pig, okay? And the next morning, Ralph and Piggy understood that Jack had stolen Piggy's glass and wants it back. Jack and Piggy, they started fighting again because Jack did not want to give this glass of Piggy back, because Jack required this glass of Piggy for lighting the fire, for roasting his hunt, okay, roasting his pig. Now, Roger, looking at this situation that Ralph, Piggy and Jack were fighting, he took the favor of Jack and rolls a boulder from the mountain, which kills Piggy. Okay, it's so sad that the intelligent person of the group is killed. Now Ralph thinks they might kill him as well. Therefore, he runs towards the forest. Now see, Jack is so wicked that he, asks his team members to set ablaze the forest. And when entire forest was burning, fortunately, naval officer, okay, serving naval officer who was at the nearby sea, he saw that fire and he comes to the safety of Ralph. He was saved. Now, Ralph was saved by that naval officer. And Jack and team, they were startled what they have done. And finally, they went to naval officer and all the boys were saved. Now finally, they realize on the island, what did they all do? So many boys were killed, so many fights, so many misunderstandings, and then they all start weeping. They all start weeping at that situation. Hello friends, I hope this video helps you all and you all get through your examination. All the best to everyone. Thank you.